Hello everyone, welcome back to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to create this awesome professional YouTube banner in Photoshop. And I will show all the processes for creating this banner. First, let me introduce you to my Fiverr support. I am a professional designer at fiverr.com. In Fiverr I make a professional logo, YouTube banner and graphics design for everyone. If you like to design a YouTube banner for your YouTube channel, you can order here your design only for $10, and get your best YouTube banner design from me. And you can check out my designs for more details. Now I decided to share how I create this design and my work process. But if you like to design anything from me, you can order on Fiverr your design. Watch the tutorial carefully until the end. And don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to stay connected with my channel for more awesome Photoshop tutorials. So let's start today's tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have created this YouTube banner grid template to make this YouTube banner. It is the perfect size of the YouTube banner. If you make the design with this grid, the design will view perfectly with every computer, mobile and tablet. If you like to download this grid, you can check the link in the description. Now you can follow my steps to create the banner. Visible the white shape. We will make the design middle of this shape. First I will make all the shapes for the banner. Just follow all the steps to create all the shapes like me. After making all the shapes, double-click on the shape layer, and apply a gradient from the blending option. I have already created a gradient for my design. You can use any gradient as you like. After that, apply the color gradient for every shape what we made, and make some adjustment to apply the perfect gradient. After applying gradient, make some adjustments with the shapes for the final design. Now we will add text to our design. First I will make another shape to use with the Gary V text. Add the Gary V name and make the adjustments to create the design more beautiful. You can follow my steps to create this design. Also add some tagline to the design and it will make the design more attractive. Now I will add social media links on the left side. I have downloaded some icons. Take all the icons and paste it to the design. And then follow my steps to create the social media links like me. It's very easy to make and it just needs some time to make. Adjust the text perfectly for a better design. Now we are done with our design part. It's looking very good. And for the final design, we need to add images. You can use your own image for the design. But I would like to add Gary V image. I am a big fan of Gary V, so I dedicate the design for him. Add the image to the design and make the adjustments with the image to fit in the design. Now we are done. If I invisible the first white shape, you can see it's looking very good and it looking a professional YouTube banner. Let's see the final design. Now we are done. I show you how can you also create a professional YouTube banner for your YouTube channel in Photoshop. But if you like to design a YouTube banner from me, you can order in fiverr.com from me, the link in the description. Or you can contact me directly to make your design from me. I hope you like this tutorial. Let me know your valuable word about my tutorials in the comment section below. Leave a like on this video, and subscribe to my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon so that you get all the notifications of my new tutorials when I upload. Share my tutorials with your friends if you like and keep watching my other tutorials to learn more about Photoshop. So that's it for today. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.